la fromage.
I might just put this.
Le rosmarie, tau. Atete, no, ma tinke, ken da tau le far. So, rehefa manao an'ilay vary a dia atao madinika kely ohatra an'izao le rosemary. You have to cut this rosemary so tiny like this. It's like this. So that you can put it in the rice and you cannot even see. So you have to put it this, and you can put the thyme.
No, it's mixed thyme. Herbs.
Yeah, mixed herb, but thyme also. You can use thyme. And then the garlic. And then the curry, those spicy, those Malagasy spicy. Spice, so you can use this. Yeah. Tia, le anana teo, de nasina fromage, de tsifina tsara mba tsisy rano fa ho atao anatin'ny le dough teo iny, le pâte, de iomamin'ny zavatra. Hitanareo le izy e! This is the spinach that we boiled, and we put cheese, and then you have to make sure that there won't be water in this, so that when you put it in that dough that you'll see how it looks. It's gonna be yummy one. The chile variant is a masaka this is the rice. You don't need to make it like cooked. De zawa ramay le izy, dia afaka atao varina pangoko. Dia matsiro koa le izy. Satria tsika tsy nangasy tia manao varina pango. So if you make it like burn rice, and you can have that tea rice, and you don't need to, maybe you can drink tea rice, maybe it's not, but the burned rice will be tasty, so you can do that too. The yeah, le varina pango tena misy tsirony. Manao jus orange. Manao jus orange kely. Rehefa voatetika madinika kely ohatran'izao dia afaka tehirizina ao anatina boaty kely ohatr'izao dia afaka ampiasaina indray rapitso amin'ny vary. Zany hoe afaka manao vary zany a, tsy vary fotsiny tsotra foana fa afaka misy ovaovainany sy ny episy aminazy de mety tsara. This rosemary, you just like you chop it up like small and cut up and then small and then you can put in this little